you got heals, buddy?
Go ahead.
Sir,
please come over here. You better go back.
Okay, Ty put down a jump. What? Nice of you to say that, Ty.
They were shooting at me. I'm scared. I'm not thinking. Be quiet.
No, I'm not gonna be quiet, nigga. Open your fucking mouth. This is communication.
You see my health?
Okay. You still can communicate. I'm taking a jump pad.
Nah, I'm not worried about my health, man.
Well, say something. You can say something with your fat fucking mouth.
Are you outside arguing right now? Why are you outside? Get inside.
Open your mouth. Damn. That's what you gotta do.
Man, you got health. You got full health at that.
Okay. I would say, hey, back it up to go heal. Do you say that?
No. Don't mess on nothing. Because when they messed you up and you had them gloves, you left.
But I said, leave it. Dip it, right? You heard words come out of my mouth. The difference is,
Y'all gonna kill me.
Who that mind their business? I'm out of fucking conversation with this nigga. God.
Yeah, look at y'all.
You ain't lying, though.
Turn around, bitch.
Circles over here, too.
Ooh, this was a pool. Oh, that was a bad mistake.
Where'd you go?
Well, I followed you, so.
Where we at? Oh, don't leave me.
Are we in the ring over there?
No, we're not. We were in the ring over there.
Yeah, we were.
Can you take that back?
No, we can't.
Are you sure?
Well, yeah. Oh, no, I went back.
Yeah, by the way.
Oh, well, I'm not going back in there. No, you can't. Damn. Seems like I should take it.
Yo, what? I blame y'all, yo.
Seems like you should have stayed over here with me. I'm going out with dignity. Because I'm going out with dignity. You just heard me, nigga? I'm about to get fucked up.
Yes, you can at least fall a little bit.
Nah, I
didn't. Take a couple.
She said, fuck. Yeah.
First of all, I really thought I was like, damn, y'all got here quick, and I was like, wait, it's on footsteps of seeing. Let's see, y'all.
Let's go back to the lobby, check out. Cal,
no, first of all, I'm not saying that. Just to like.